Hello, dudes. It's Colorado Dude here. I'm sitting in my pickup truck. It's a beautiful, I don't know, temperature, I'd say, true. Beautiful 55 degrees out here in Denver, Colorado. All the snow we had last week, let's see, a week ago, we had, well, we just had a lot of snow last week and a half. And today is, what, the 16th? Yeah, today's 16th. So in 12 days, we had four storms, like, every other day it snowed, and one of them was like 6 inches, the other one's like 2-3 inches, and it never melted. If you look right over there, I'm trying to point to my camera for you, right there, that's what's in the streets. It's the snow's melted, and I've cleaned out all the streets behind, you know, in front of my house. Anyway, first of the video is to get back to hand, is I got a new phone holder. So I got to figure out where I'm going to put this. I can either mount it on the dash like this. You know, it holds the phone. I can't get it set. So anyway, so I can either mount it on the windshield like that, or, you know, or like this, however I'm going to do it. I haven't decided yet. When I get the phone, I'll let you know. And then I also got one for my GoPro. I got to figure out how I'm going to do this. So bear with me for a little bit. After I figure out which one I'm going to go, now I'll mount it and let you guys see, let me know what you think, so I can film a little better in my truck. So, right, when I'm out plowing, I can't hold on to the phone, and I can't hold on to the steering wheel and the controller for my plow. I only got two hands. I need at least one of them for steering. So, you know, anyway, so hold on a second. I'm going to see how these work out, and then I'll bring it back. Hold on. Okay, so you can see my GoPro up there. I'm going to try and leave it there for now. I will probably take it down when I'm not filming. I got to charge it and stuff, but I know roughly where it's going to go. I'm going to take it off the thing because the suction cup here, when you take it on and off, and when it gets cold, it won't stick to the glass. So that's why I probably have my GoPro. And it will film up here so I can see at least my plow. I can see out the front of my truck. I don't know if I go down a little bit more with it. I might go down with it a little bit more. Have to wait and see. Poor doggy. My bouncy doggy fell over. I got to fix him. Anyway. I got my little chihuahua here, so he's cute. Anyway, let me get back in there. I got too much stuff up here on my dash. And the other thing is, I got to find a place for my phone mount. So I can film while I'm driving with my phone, if I so choose, which is this part right here. I haven't decided if I'm going to put it up here, or I can put it down here. But if I put it down here, I can't film. So I got to have it up on top. There is a little plate. I don't know where I did the little plate. Anyway, there's a little plate you can stick on, you know, mount on your dashboard or wherever you want, here or up there. And it will let you film or hold your phone. I haven't decided where I'm going to put my phone thing yet. So I did have the little sticker thing on the back of my GoPro or my phone. I hung it in this bracket here. The little pop-up thingies or whatever you want to call them. I got to find what I did with that one part. The one thing I got, I brought it out, I thought. I'll go, I might have stuff in one of my pockets, but I'll have to hold on. I'll get back to you. Hold on. Okay, I found it. Here it is, guys. So I can hook this onto my dashboard here, or, you know, probably down here is where I'll put it, is up here. I'm losing my parts and pieces here. I'll probably mount it. There's my phone mount. I probably mount it down here. This is for my trailer hitch, because I went to the, forgot to plug my trailer plug in, and I drug it all across town, so now I got to put a new plug in on. That's what this here is. That's another video I'll do here eventually. But I'm probably gonna mount it in here so I can film. Once I get that figured out, I'll let you all know how it goes too. But hold on a sec. Like I said, I'll probably mount it up here. I gotta figure out where a good place to mount it is. And I got a sticky back and suction cup sticks onto this side here, I believe. I haven't opened the package yet, but my suction cup fixed onto this side here. And I gotta get my thing in my camera here. I'll put this here. But I do have my camera up there for my GoPro, so I'm gonna leave it there. I'll just have to unscrew it each time I take it down, or hopefully with the new suction cup, and even in the cold weather, it should stick. So that's what I plan to do with it up there for now. I won't leave it up there while I'm driving all the time, because, you know, I got my accident or my road rage camera there. And I got this camera here. That's my GoPro, so, which I can use to film. And I'm going to tighten that screw down. There we go. It ain't supposed to move. But anyway, so I'm going to leave it up there like that. I'd probably take it down when I'm not using it because I got to charge it and so on and so forth. But at least I know where I can put it now and how it should look. This one here I'm going to still work on. I took off my little thing off the back, so I'm going to have to figure out a way to mount this here. So anyway, short little video. Warm weather. It is, like I said, it was like 55, it's almost 60 on Saturday. It was cool yesterday. It was only like 50, 45, 50. It was almost 70 on Friday. And today, like I said, it's up to 55 degrees out here. I'm going to show you what I've been scraping up real quick. You see all that ice there? That was out in the street. It has melted some since then. There are big, thick chunks like that there. If you see how thick that puppy is, that's how thick it was on the street. And when the asphalt gets warm, I push it out of the street into it melts, and some I've been throwing up there, and I still got this pile here I haven't been able to get loose yet. That's why I plowed my street here and plowed it up there and left it there. So I will get better at plowing, I hope. I've only used my plow 3 times. I bought it in November, or end of November, 1st of December. And this is all the ice that was up my street that was out here, because I got 3 cars that park here, my son-in-law, my daughter-in-law, and my daughter. My daughter's car is in the driveway right now. So I can't plow this out like I normally do. And there's all the ice I chipped out. I got some more there I got to chip out. Hopefully tomorrow it's supposed to be cooler. I'm supposed to get more snow tomorrow. We'll see what happens. But there's all the ice. It is slowly melting in the drifts. The yards are melting. This is a nice, it's turned into a nice wet snowstorm. I mean, it was the last one was a really fluffy one. There wasn't much to it, but the other ones, other than that, are done. And I got to take my plow in tomorrow. I don't know if you guys watch my videos know anything about plows, but there's a nut underneath there that got tightened up because my plow should not. If you can see that, it ain't supposed to wobble. I don't think that much. Anyway, I'm gonna take it in and see. There's a nut up underneath here that they can tighten that part up. So we'll see what happens. I just pull it out so the ice up here will melt in the snow. Anyway, you guys all take it easy. Like, subscribe my channel. Leave me a comment or two. And by the way, I also finally made it to 100 subscribers. Did that on yesterday or Friday? Friday, I think it was. Friday, I think I made 100 subscribers. Woohoo! Anyway, you all take it easy. Say like, subscribe my channel. And remember, always be nice. Later.